Brianna.
All right, Clyde and Seymour, I'm going to divide out y'all's lunch, but I don't want you to move until I'm finished. Here we go. One fish for Clyde, and one fish for Seymour. Okay, very good, boys. Big round of applause for Clyde and Seymour. I like those manners, boys. Yes, I do. All right, let's do that again. One fish for Clyde, and one fish for Seymour. Two fish over here for Clyde, and two. Now, wait just one second. I could have sworn I put a fish on that plate. You know what? That's okay. I'll start over. But I'm watching you. One fish for my sweet baby boy, Clyde. And one for Seymour. Two fish for Clyde. Ooh, I saw you that time you stole that fish off that plate. Okay. Do y'all know what I do to students who take fish from me? I'll show ya. I sneak up on them and I do this. Don't worry, y'all. I didn't really hurt him. I just touched him very light. Okay, quit pulling my leg. Y'all watch. I just touched him very lightly on the neck. Like this. It works with either sea lion.